As I was walking one morning in spring, I met with some travellers on an old country way. One was an old man, the second a maid, and the third was a young boy who smiled as he said,
"With the wind in the willow, turning in the sky, there's a bright sun to call us.
They can be free.